This is Regan's vlog. We're at the beach today.
Oh my goodness, my feet are burning. It's very hot.
That's where my feet are. Okay.
Look at that beautiful fog. Find a jelly?
Yeah.
There it is.
Jellyfish.
Don't smash it, Dragon. Instead of water, you can fill it with wet sand. Okay, that would be heavier. You want me to do it?
I'm interested to see if anything happens to my husband.
Huh? Wait, what is that?
It's a crab face.
What? Whoa! I found a crab face.
Oh, you did.
A piece of a shell.
Those noises are so cute.
You're cracking me up. It, look at her. She's just, it's a must have.
No, we just found it. Oh, it looks like somebody made a face with the broken sand dollars.
But these are, look at, these are broken sand dollars.
Awesome. Is this okay?
Oh, it splashed.
I'm making seaweed dinner.
Ooh, is it like a seaweed soup?
Yeah.
With some spam and tofu?
Yeah.
Yes, my favorite. Maybe some miso in there? Okay.
The sauce.
Don't forget the salt and pepper.
Okay. This is salt. Oops. This is pepper.
Perfect.
Huh?
Perfect. Did you put the sand dollars in there too?
No, I need to wash them.
Okay.
That's your favorite thing to play with, Mom?
Maybe.
Now next comes the seaweed. We're almost in the ocean, Mom. I feel kind of redness.
Oh, you do?
No, the sand dollars. Did you know the sand dollars don't float?
What?
Are they too dense? They sink?
Yeah.
Where's the soup? It's almost ready, I think.
Because I had to stick my hand all the way in.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
This sand is so warm. I could go to sleep on it.
Now here comes the drinks.
weather kind of handling Loki for us.
I know. It's nice. Oh, can I have the seaweed part?
Sure.
Thank you.
But it's only in the soup, okay?
Okay.
I'm giving the drinks. I'm gonna take the seaweed out for a minute.
Thank you.
This one for me.
Yum.
Here.
Delicious.
Did my part.
It's leaking. My cup is peeing.
Sorry.
I can draw in the sand.
Oh, that's good.
That is a big bowl of soup. Tired Loki.
She's shy.
Oh, I think she drooled all over your pants.
No, it's just water.
Oh, it's just the shadow? Oh no, it's water. What is it called?
Sand crab.
A sand crab. The ocean is so loud. I can't wait to get my feet in the cool sand. Watch out for jellyfish.
Oh,
yeah. Is that a jellyfish?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see.
Another one. What happened to touching it best?
You got a kiss.
jellyfish you just.
Good thing you have water shoes.
That's what Grandma was talking about.
What is it?
I don't know.
Oh, the foam. Yeah, the foam. Oh, man. The water is so cold. Well, don't mess with the jellyfish.
What do you see? You see strangers
today. Is this a jellyfish?
No, that's just a little puddle. I hear there's a cave in that rock. People can go explore, but maybe not when the tide is in. Are you ready to fill your bucket and go make something in the sand?
Yes.
Here's some seaweed.
Yeah, that's gross.
Looks delicious.
But it looks really good when it's in water.
Yeah. Oh, crab shell.
That's what I had to do.
Look at Grammy.
Look at you. Are you making yourself into a dragon pie?
No.
Are you
like
sure?
Here's a moat.
Wait, is there a moat around you and you're the monster in the middle?
No, I'm the castle in the middle.
Oh, that makes sense. So can we pour water in the moat?
Yes, but nobody will give me water.
Grammy will.
Put it in this big red bucket. Fill it all the way to the top and fill.
That's it for today. Dragon is really pooped. See you next time.